State and federal health officials say valley fever is on the rise in Kern County. They claim the culprit could be a lack of water and windy weather, kicking up the dust that spreads it. Senator Gene Fuller recently wrote a resolution to declare August Valley Fever Awareness Month, and Kern County Public Health just launched a website called KernCountyValleyFever.com.